So this is a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation page, and suppose if you are in a PowerPoint presentation and if you want to remove this quick access toolbars, that is you can see an auto save options or save and or read options etc. And suppose if you want to change this position from top to below this ribbon, as you change this position from year to year, then the method is you must first click here. If you click here, then you can see quick access toolbar, customize quick access toolbar. Below here you can see show below the ribbon option. You must select this show below the ribbon, and then you can see that now it arrived here. And suppose if you want to change this position again back to here, then you must once again click here and choose show above the ribbon. Then you can see that it comes back to the normal position. Of this video, as you have already, you can subscribe. Thank you.